Josh, you and Nakatani, what do you think? Do you like the fight?
That's a good fight. He's a good fighter.
You fought Moloney, he fought Moloney. What did you think of his fight?
It was a good fight. He did good.
Yeah.
I gave Moloney his first loss.
But I was worried for Moloney. I'm glad he's okay. I'm glad Moloney's okay. I was worried for him. It was scary.
Did he go to the hospital?
Yeah. No, they released him.
He's good, right?
Yeah, he's good. Yeah. He's good. I saw pictures.
It was nasty.
What's next for Louis? Anything?
Possibly July 1st.
Also Germany?
No. Here. That's the thing, that we have a show here in San Bernardino, July 1st, but now we're going to Germany, so it's going to be pretty hard.
What city in Germany, do you know?
I have no idea.
Let's see. What happened?
I went to Germany.
I've been to Germany a few times. It's not really a boxing culture. They like soccer, maybe a little basketball.
I said they let them in somewhere. They're racist.
Oh, yeah. No, of course they are. They're Germans. They're very tall, very strong, but they had one NBA player, Dolph Shrimp, you remember, from Indiana?
They have Dennis Schroeder right now. He said he tried to get into some bar, and that the guy at the front kind of looked at him, and he's like, well, it's going to be, get some out. And I'm like, yeah, that's fine for both of us.
And then he's like, no.
So he walked, they got past the bouncer, and then at the front door, the guy opened the door, and he looked, he's like, no, get out.
Wow.
Like, what the fuck? Like, he's like, no, leave. So then and then right behind Mike, three big white guys came in, and then he let him.
Told you. No, I know that, yeah.
It's fucked up.
It sounds like Germany. But you're going to go there for Falcao's fight, probably, huh?
My dad's going. Yeah. I'll be at the door.
You're going to be at the door.
Huh?
You're going to be at the door.
At the door?